Welcome back to Celeste. Another thing that's lovely about this map screen, we can see exactly how far we went up. There's the old lady's house at the bottom. Then there's the bridge that we went over, where we learned to dash. Then we went into the old city. We climbed that, came out there, camped out. See, there's the monument. There's the monument. Went into these old ruins. I think we came out the other side. There's a Celestial Resort Hotel. Came out of the back of that. That kind of collapsed. So now we're going up. Into the Golden Ridge. Does not consume stamina. So there's a bunch of new things introduced in level 4. First of all, clouds, which are simple enough. But this is something different. These little orbs here will shoot you in whatever direction you're facing. There is a strawberry here. Oh no. Look who it is. Oh. What am I trying to do? Through the hotel. Did you meet Mr. Oshiro? I met him all right. He chased me out of there. After I cleaned up a bunch of junk for him. Oh, that sounds like a fun morning. Oshiro is a lost soul, dear. That place is much more than just a hotel to him. Don't make him your project. You know what I think? I think this mountain drove both of you crazy. You know, you're not the first person to say that. Maybe you're right. How would I know if I was crazy? The way I see it, mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already in you. Remember that thought. But you gotta be a few crows short of a murder to live up here in the first place, right? What are you even talking about? The mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already in you. Oh, I'm just rambling like the old bat I am. Are you ready to give up? I know a shortcut back to your car. Back off, lady. I'm heading for the summit. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between stubbornness and determination, isn't it? You remind me of myself when I was young. Good luck, and mind the wind. You don't get many visitors up here, do you? No, I can't say I do. I don't mind the solitude, though. Sometimes I think I should live in solitude, too. I really tried to get through to Mr. Oshiro. I wanted to help him. Oshiro needs to move on from that hotel. But it's not going to happen on your schedule. It doesn't help that you've got something to prove. Don't you get lonely in that little cabin? I have friends, dear. It may be crazy, but I'm not a hermit. Narrow the eyes, that little smirk. Sorry. I didn't mean to assume. When I was younger, I couldn't imagine staying in one place for this long. But then I found this mountain. I knew right away that it would be my home. What's so special about it? The mountain shows you who you really are. Whether you're ready for it or not, it keeps me honest. That's all, about all we can share. That's an interesting... Interesting points to remember. The mountain shows you who you really are. The mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already inside you. Also, wind. Here comes the wind. Wind just makes everything a serious pain in the ass. Oh shit. Vanish? As I look back, I just kept going. I didn't even notice it vanished, but the red clouds are a single use. Okay. Platforms are small here, but... Oh! That section's not too hard if you just take your time. Now we got wind going the opposite direction. Through this climbing section without running out of stamina. Ah. It's easy enough to get over that hill. But it's kind of hard to do it. This, I just kept constantly boosting directly into the spikes. I'll take that. shit. There is something up here. Ah. This is where these start to get interesting. Have to save up your dash. And then when the pink platforms blink out, like that. Shit! How the fuck did I pull that off? First try. The issue there is getting up even high enough to actually use that in the first place. Okay, this area introduces a new element to us. That's these moving blocks. Get out of here with both these fucking... Yes, I am. Yes, I fucking am. Oh, shit. Bye. So there's lots of birds around here on the ridge. This is kind of an open-ended area. Lots of places to go. Okay, this is the bottom. advanced jumping techniques you can do with dashing. The crystal heart. Here's a block. Before we do that, oh, I'm dead. I fucked up. Get this crystal heart. We can't even boost up there, let alone touch that. This is what you'd like to call a typical Easter egg. Do you recognize where this block comes from? There we go. Apologies that took so long. Anyway, now we're moving around in the background. I can get that crystal heart. Eye of the storm. And now the block is gone. Spikes on that. Don't want that. Alright. Oh shit. The parts of this highlighted in green are the only parts you can actually ride on. And I fucking missed the strawberry. I did feel like I missed something up top. Oh, that didn't work. Oh shit. I need to get back up to where I was. I literally have to grab that on the rebound. Boosting down. Ah! Boosting down, diagonal down, in that case, left me too low to get back up. So I gotta do that. There's a secret up there. Oh shit. That's death. Nope. Safe enough. Oh. Right idea, poor execution. I need to get my... Hey, that didn't work. I need to get my dash back. But... Oh, that worked somehow. But I need to get back on this floating platform. Ah! Almost, I need to boost up. Shit. I need to do that, but in the proper location this time. Whee! Exactly what I intended. And this guy... Oh shit. This is a... really... I hesitate to call this a puzzle. Because we're literally just... platforming here. There's a strawberry there. Okay, there is one here. And this one kind of sucks. Oh shit. Okay. Sort of my plan, G. It just did not go entirely to plan. So to speak. Holy Jesus. I do not like that room. I died. Okay, that's okay. We're in a new room. Shit. That's exactly what I wanted to do. You gotta immediately boost onto that block once you hit the switch, and just sort of ride it back. If you actually want that strawberry. Okay. I know what's happening there. Oh shit. See, a lot of this you'll just learn by absolutely doing. You try something, you see it fail. Oh shit, this is variable. Jump right into the pit. And jump right into the pit again. Good shit. Ah! Be a longer video for this level. If only because the levels themselves are getting longer. Aha! Should have boosted. Just sort of into the wall. Oh, shit. It went the way I wanted to, but it didn't go down. Alright. As I thought. Sorta. Feels like a stamina puzzle. Okay. So this one I just have to carry as far as I can. Wall jump! Expecting to hang on to that. I was trying to cut this over early, so I can get on the other side of that platform, like so. Ah, shit! Got close. Got exactly where I needed to be. Holy fuck. And then I fucked it up by overjumping. That's okay. This wind is getting very okay. So as far as getting so strong, it literally blew me onto the other screen. What is that? Snowballs? Forgot about the fucking snowballs. Okay, wind is calming down a little bit. Now we have snowballs to deal with. Snowballs will Mr. Oshiro, restore your dash. If you bounce off of it, they will also kill you if you run into them, like so. Theo, who took the easy route and oh shit, there he goes. Nailed it. Hell yeah, bro. Theo, are you alright? Oof. Yeah. Just give me a sec. A gondola? I've always wanted to ride one of these. thing's pretty old. Maybe it still works. I don't see any other way to cross this chasm. Let's do it. This lever looks important. There we go. Easy every time. I was probably a gondola operator in a past life, Leo. Theo, please. Do you think this thing is safe? I'm sure it's fine. How'd it shake out with Oshiro? You were right. I shouldn't have tried to help him. I hate to say I told you so, but... Yeah. I should have listened to you. You didn't get hurt. That's what matters. The air is so thin up here. I can barely breathe. Okay. If we don't get a selfie on this thing, we are gonna regret it. I can't even see the ground through the mist. How high up are we? Less panicking, more posing. Oh! Hello, you naughty girl. What was that? Huh. Looks like we stalled out. This is really bad. Maybe if I pull the lever. That's not supposed to happen. Well, that's not good. Oh. No, this really isn't good. Madeline, you cool? Yeah, I just... No, I'm not cool. I can't breathe. Would you think it's a good idea to ride this stupid thing? Come on, don't take this out on me. Stay with me here. My grandpa taught me a trick for this. Close your eyes. Picture a feather floating in front of you. See it? Okay. Your breathing keeps that feather floating. Just breathe slow and steady. Breathe out. We actually have control over this, by the way. Breathe in. Breathe out. Here's our guide. Breathe in. Breathe out. And notice the more we breathe. Breathe in. Ooh. Breathe out. The more those dark tentacles recede. Breathe out. Breathe in. Ooh, too far. Breathe out. Oh shit. Breathe in. The chaos and the music calms down. Darkness clears, and then we're moving. See? Easy every time. And we're off. Feel any better? I think so. Thanks for helping me calm down. How'd you know we start moving again? Oh, I totally thought we were done for. Oh, my God. Look at this selfie, though. Let's see it. Terrified death selfie. And there they are. After the stress wears off, we can sit back and laugh at a near-death experience and just kind of let it fade away. You survived. That's all that matters. I'm sorry, I just absolutely love that scene there in the gondola. It just feels so real. Just the artistic way they go about depicting the idea of a panic attack. So where'd we lose out here? Okay. So we have three we need to go back and get. We'll deal with that in a bit. So the first strawberry in the chapter we missed is a really obvious one. It was one that I realized I had definitely missed, and that was up here. Because I went up the routes right slightly below that, and locked myself out of this one. Right here. So instead of going through this, we can just return to map. And we'll dig through here now. Okay, once we get through here to this next section, after the sort of calm side section, before we get into all the wind, we can get up here. And instead of trying to get out of here in some way, we'll just die. Although, yeah, that's just death. Real easy way out of that. I say as I die again. Oh well. That's two of three. I'm 90% sure that the last strawberry we need is on this. No, we already went through there, didn't we? Just jump it in the pits. Oh shit. Death. There's the last strawberry. I knew we missed something by going all the way up that way. Oh shit. Ah! Ah, shit. I need to wait for the wind to be blowing there. Oh! gains. I tried to save it. Those winds tired me out. What's next for us is the Mirror Temple, which is gonna be a whopper of a level. Just you wait. Until next time, until then.